Hello everyone, welcome back to more Let's Play of Epic Mickey Blind. In the last episode, we still got lost at the jungle, and it was just horrible. And I do not know how I forgot this, but we're going to the Hangman's tree place. And, okay. I hope this will progress through the game, but if not, I will be really mad. Like, literally. Tortuga. Who are on the boat? We're on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a motherfucking boat. Oh yeah. I really hope this will mean that I get to finally progress through the game, which I have been at the jungle for so long. That's actually my least favorite place. I hate the jungle so much. It's just so hard. Tortuga? Yep, I sure do. Let's go. Haven't I been here before? Okay, I guess we're at Tortuga now, even though clearly we've been there before, and clearly I missed something back at the jungle. There's like another one of those guys that are locked up, but I really hope I can get back there again, and I'm pretty sure that I've progress through the game. Finally. I do not like getting lost at all. Especially that you guys have to see all that failing. I thought for a second there, I thought there was like gonna be like a lantern there or something. But I can just pick up the lanterns at the jungle too. Hey there, you're my enemy. Oh no! Oh no! I am getting out of here. What? I hate those enemies! I hate those pirates! I hate pirates! Oh, they're so annoying. If there's literally no way you can attack them, then... Oh, man. Or, how have I been here before? I could have sworn I've been here before. Yep, I'm pretty sure this is the same place I was before. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I literally don't even know. I am getting lost. Oh, wait. I have to talk to this guy. Wait, where's the gate? Ooh! Pirate Forage! I'm going there! I don't care if... You know what? All blind old please don't have to be 100%. And I just really wanna finish this game, so... I don't really care as much if I don't get this game 100%, but... Oh well. At least I tried. And I'm thankfully getting some progress. Thank God. Okay, jumping on the froggy thing. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. I'm going to Pirate Voyage. All right. Okay. Well, let's move on and wait, how can I not carry over 1,000 ink tickets? Because I saw a walkthrough that apparently that guy could carry more ink tickets. But nice silver red things. I thought went over an enemy because cursor went red. Oh well. This is gonna be tricky. Really tricky. And I hate it when I spit. It's not manly. And I want to be a man, even though I'm clearly not. Okay. Where are we? You know what? I'm not gonna read the text. You guys can just read it and I'll read it myself. Okay, so it looks like we're supposed to fix the pumps or whatever that is. And who knows? Not fail like miserably and get lost. This might be at least a close to 30-minute episode. That's good, right? Who likes failing? I mean, literally. Failing is not fun. Especially if I have nothing to talk about. Die! I thought I killed you! Yeah! Okay, you have to get off of the thing that's not painted. Oh, great! Just what I needed. Why do you have to glitch, recorder? Okay, come on. Can I even get up there? Apparently not. I swear, if the recording does not work and I have to redo this whole thing, I am going to get mad. Like, so far, it has worked fine. Like, perfectly fine so far it has worked, but it can always happen and I always could get weird and not work and all that. Yeah. I think this is my first time I ever ever come in a video. I think so. Hooray for me! Come on, game. You don't have to lag. I always keep saying game. I mean recording. Yep. I actually be stuck. Ain't that not a surprise? I don't know. I literally do not even know. I don't know anymore. I really don't know any. Oh wait. Oh come on. What do I have to do here? I didn't know you could do that. Okay, apparently a building's on fire. That's certainly great to know. I know my commentary is really annoying, but no, I'm trying. Okay, I'm trying. That's good enough for me. I don't know what to do. And I might have to look up a walkthrough, which is going to be annoying because I don't like looking up walkthroughs. This is not gonna go well, is it? How do I open this gate? Sorry about the coffee. I'm lost. I am so lost. Come on, what do I do? Why do I have to be lost? Try using the paint on that. What? What? I'm lost. I don't know what to do. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. Okay, looks like my idea doesn't always work out. I think I get it now. Okay. If this doesn't work, then I am going to stop the video. Doesn't matter how long it is. I'm just gonna stop it. Because I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Like always! Like always! Why does things have to be so hard? Why do I have a cold? I just have a cough. I didn't go over there. I did not go over there. Over there. Okay. Okay. Just gotta jump. And jump to there. Ugh. I need to make it up there. Oh, this can make it a lot easier by just getting up here. Okay. What? Are you serious? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna end this up here. Can't look up a walkthrough. So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe and post a comment, thumbs up if you love this video. If you want updates on my channel, be sure to check out my Twitter on the description below. And I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play of Epic Mickey Blind. Have a wonderful day and peace out.